Mr. Sandberg, thanks for coming to your performance review.
No problem.
So you're in charge around here, is that fair to say?
Absolutely. I'm the boss.
Okay, so take us through a day in the life of the boss.
Well, the first thing I do is...
talk to corporate! Approve memos! Lead a workshop! Remember birthdays! Direct workflow! My own bathroom! Micromanage! Promote synergy! Hit on Deborah! Get rejected! Swallow sadness! Send some faxes! Call a sex line! Cry deeply! Demand a refund! Eat a bagel! Harassment lawsuit! No promotion! Fifth of vodka! Shit on Deborah's desk! Buy a gun! In my mouth!
Oh fuck me, I can't fucking do it, shit!
Pussy out! Puke on Deborah's desk! Jump out the window! Suck a dude's dick! Score some coke! Crash my car! Suck my own dick! Eat some chicken strips! Chop my balls off! Blackout in the sewer! Meet a giant fish! Fuck his brains out! Turn into a jet! Bomb the Russians! Crash into the sun! Now I'm dead!
Uh-huh. So that's an average day for you then?
No doubt.
You chop your balls off and die?
Hell yeah.
And I think at one point there you said something about sucking your own dick?
Nope.
Actually, I'm pretty sure you did.
Nah, that ain't me.
Okay, well, this has been eye-opening for me.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, no, I got that. You said it about 400 times.
I'm the boss.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm the boss.
No, I heard you. See you later.
Like a boss.
Man, my daddy told me, boy, when I was your age, I had to walk 13 miles
Hell
to school.
Yeah.
I said, oh, is that why you didn't graduate?
Hell yeah. Talking noise with all of my homeboys. Finna go back to school.
Her titties bigger than they was last summer.
Come
man.
On, y'all.
You know what I'm saying?
With a mouth full of beer and a nose full of weed. You know I'm finna act the fool.
Last year,
yeah,
had those little stick of my titties,
Mama. Go to the University of Smoking Marijuana.
What?
All of my friends go to USM. So I'ma tag along and hit the bong with them. Walking through the masses. Looking for my classes. I can't concentrate on the teacher. Surrounded by titties and asses. Spend a lot of money on brand new clothes. Trying to impress these brand new hoes. Laugh every time I have sex with a chick. Baby don't know I'm an ex-convict. Walk around the campus with my fro on thick. 20 seconds, I be grabbing my dick. Full of alcohol at the football games. Doing more drugs than my nigga Rick James. My GPA's dropping at a very fast rate. It'll take a miracle for me to graduate. Maybe I won't, maybe I will. Stressed out, popping pills in my Coupe de Ville.
Talking noise with all of my homeboys. Finna go back to school.
Say what?
Yeah.
Say Afro motherfucking M-A-N.
With a mouth full of beer and a nose full of weed. You know I'm finna act the fool.
Cookie, let her cook it, let her hump back.
Yeah.
Afro man's bump.
How
back.
Do I party? And still pass? I
hardly
ever go to class. Got a golden eagle on my stolen Regal. If you bought it from me, it's illegal. Cause I'm Afro Maine, the educated Crip on a rock cocaine scholarship. Cook that crack until it's done. I use that for my Negro college fund. Broke minorities.
What?
Selling dope to them bitches in sororities.
What?
She's drinking one too many 40s.
Never.
She took her clothes off, now we having orgies. Baby, I don't mean to act rude, but you told me you will never fuck a black dude. Coke 45 must have got you in the mood to eat a fat dick like some sucker soul food.
Talking noise with all of my homeboys. Finna go back to school.
I'm out of style with the big blue chest.
Yeah.
From the West Coast, don't give a straight fuck.
With a mouth full of beer and a nose full of weed.
Can I get jiggy with it? Hey, check this shit out right quick. Check it out. Hey, home. Boy, don't stress. I got the answers to the test. Hell, my college professors smoke a lot of grass. She gon' make sure we pass. That's how you pass. Trigonometry. Sell dope to your teacher. Use niggonometry. On the microphone, there's not a rapper bomb as me. And under police pressure, nobody is calm as me. Wait a minute. You know what's fucked up? Black people in college act stuck up. So self-conscious and insecure. You wanna speak back, but you really ain't sure. Look at me. What do you see? You see the OG, you ashamed to be. So fuck you, you pretty little rich frat boy. You can suck my dick just like that, boy. Talking noise with all of my homeboys.
Say what?
Finna go back to school.
My name is Afro-Y. You see me every night. You got big
eyes. Come on, y'all. With a mouth full of beer and a nose full of weed. You know I'm finna act a fool.
Hey, bust something for these bitches. Yeah. I think we real gullible and shit, cuz.
I said, honey, you got some sexy looks, you need
money
to buy your textbooks, get it wet, and I can get it hard.
We can slide your vaginal credit card.
Computer girl, come to my house and be my tutor girl.
Before
we study, can we smoke a little Buddha girl?
Buddha
raise
girl.
Your shirt and lick the nipples on your hooter girl.
Girl.
Ooh, open up your legs, baby, you the girl.
Stick
out your tongue and let me shoot it, girl. You was playing with my floppy, then my hard drive downloaded.
What?
Down your throat, fucking exploded.
Ew.
Tell your prejudice, dad and mom,
dad and
to
mom.
Email they comments to suckmydick.com. Afro's the bomb, blowing up like Vietnam.
Talking noise with all of my homeboys. Finna go back to school.
Hey man, anybody got some condoms?
Yeah.
Anybody
Come
got
on,
some
dog.
Where you at, cuz?
With a mouth full of beer and a nose full of weed. You know I'm finna act the fool. Talking noise with all of my homeboys.
Hell yeah.
Then they go back to school.
Nobody got no condoms.
Yeah.
Give me a sandwich bag with some rubber bands.
With a mouth full of beer and a nose full of weed. You know I'm finna act a fool.
Is that it?
Just get on
that. Can I do my thing?
Get on that.
Yeah. I'm the hungry hustler, Afro motherfucking MAN. Giving a mad shout out to all my GMO sobbies up there in Palmdale, California. But we like to say Pimp Dale, Pimpophonia. But I can't. Mississippi, or should I call it Hattiesburg, Mississippi? Yeah, shmubby, but I'ma combine the two so I can show the whole world I love you, you understand
thing,
me? Give a shout out to Palmburg, Calisippi,
or
should I say Hattiesdale, Mississippi?
Hattiesdale,
Lord have mercy, that's that marijuana talking,
marijuana.
Wait, check me out, though. I'm giving a mad shout out to all these parasites.
Parasites.
I say mosquitoes.
Or
I say mosquitoes.
Mosquitoes.
Lying around me trying to suck me dry. You can't have no money, and you know why, baby.
Why?
I'ma tell you like Dr. Dre. You can't do nothing but get in a pickup and suck a dick up till you hiccup.
Hey, edit that shit out, cuz. We ain't gonna get no pussy if we keep dissing these bitches.